Today I wanna discuss story with higher mortality rate inside United States, and I tell you about at least two reasons. First reason, it's we don't have BCG vaccine. It's vaccine against tuberculosis here. Vaccine about tuberculosis, it's vaccine against bacterium of tuberculosis, but it happened that after this vaccine, people with immunity against viral infections also. And second, we have a lot of people with diabetes second type inside this country. Main reason I found it's bleached flour, bread from bleached flour. 4 years ago, when I was a young student at Lviv Medical Institute, Professor Mitina and Docent Svetlana Semenovna Vavrinyuk teached me how to develop diabetes mellitus at rats, feeding them with bleached flour at all. It means that inside this country we have at least 40 million people with this condition, and we don't know why, but BCG vaccine also is improving clinical condition diabetics, and I saw reports that some people with diabetes even had cure of this disease. Anyway, during viral infections, we have story with decreasing level of interferons. Del Immune 5, it's lysed membranes powder Lactobacillus rhamnosus, is very good immune stimulator. It means Lactobacillus rhamnosus is increasing interferons at our organism. At when we are looking at future, I recommend for this country first include BCG vaccine against tuberculosis in vaccination protocol. Second, produce enough Del Immune 5 for whole population. And third, everybody who will bend bleached floor. And fourth, everybody who will be on the top of USA as president must act very quickly when we are talking about some pandemics. Thank you.